Just want to say welcome back to some more Warframe, the Chains of Harrow. And look who I found up here.
Clem.
Found Clem in his little fortress. I think Clem, this is just Clem. Adorable. You know how Clem's a meme and all. So let's go to, let's speak to this, speak to her. See what she has to say. She probably wants us out of our operator again. Nope.
Leave your vessel at the door, secret child. Come. I have served Rell my whole life, studying Rell's teachings of the void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rell! Outcast of sacred void, hear my voice! Speak! You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering! You have swallowed the poison star so we would not! Holy Rell! Speak! The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid! He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one?
Wait, what?
Very good. And this one? Good, Rell. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rell.
Mama!
Go ahead, Rell. Close.
What? That is not sleepy. He's probably nervous.
No, try again.
Yo. It's sleepy? Are you serious with that?
Sleepy.
No, try again.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
I said nervous.
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
Okay, we have confused, proud, scared. I'm pretty sure this is confused.
So why don't they fix me?
Rell, you know why.
He sounds like an operator more than anything.
Rell, why?
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Who's that talking? They're all the same option.
Happy.
Yes, Rell. You make me so happy.
This memory. His humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain.
Okay, whatever you say, Space Mom.
These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Operator, Samaras may have a tool for this task. I wonder if his kinetic siphons could be repurposed to
Bobost.
Capture these manifestations.
Possibly. I guess we could try. No harm in it. Capture Rell's manifestations in a derelict. Man. We went from the void quick. Well, I guess the derelict isn't too far off from the void.
Hello?
Holy Rell,
Let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenos you can return to the Harrowing vessel so that you might rest.
Rell's warnings. Those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
Okay.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bends as Margulis suspected. Rell saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent. Oldest stars.
I feel like I'm going through the same room. Okay. Through the sewers.
My fault. Touching is too much noise. It makes me... makes me angry.
Fuck.
There, an emotion manifest from the game.
Get out of here. Where is he?
See if you can stabilize it with the kinetic siphon.
Oh, I. Okay. Basically, attack the target. Well, Samara's target.
There, Tenno. Trap it.
I can't trap it if I can't. Got your ass. Come on.
The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
What?
Tenno, you need to capture it.
How do I capture it if I can't... if I can't scan it... Great. Okay, let's try something here. Get these hoes off me. And then get this entity. Where is he? Where is he? Is he running or is he coming back here? He's not coming back here.
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and beat it.
Angry. Someone takes the thing you love.
Defend yourself and try to trap them.
Oh, great.
Tap. I don't want to go back.
Great. Okay, so I think I know what I need to do. What's that thing? Ow. You whore. Wait, I can't capture this. I gotta go. Just wasted a couple of seconds. I'm gonna have to rebuy some. Shit to shit. Get the fuck back! Ow. It is slowing me down so much. It's like I have a key on. Okay.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Oh, I'm not letting this bitch escape. Got him.
Happy. Mama has a stretchy smile.
Get back. What's he saying?
He's listening. He knows what you're doing. It makes him stronger.
They don't even affect my shields, they just take your health. Oh, hello there. Would you like to visit our Lord and Savior? The Bratton Prime?
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Bored. Waiting too much. There's nothing fun to look at.
Okay, I'm gonna get the hell out of Dodge.
You've captured the manifestations here.
Shooting at
now
fucking spirits and shit.
Rell's disturbance catches up with you.
Oh god. We out! I have to do more of these? Okay, I think I know where this is going. I've done the Glass Gambit, I can pretty much guess. If anything happens, or if there's any quotes, I'll be sure to include them. But for the most part, I think I'm gonna cut through the boring stuff and get right to the chase. Interesting how they're here on Uranus.
I don't know if you can make Rel whole again, but whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Has the veil preserved him in cryosleep as the other Tenno were on Lua?
No. We didn't have that option.
So what did they do? Guess we're gonna find out sooner or later. Deeper into the pit. I'm on your side, goddammit! What the hell are you shooting at me? You're scared of anything, aren't you? Red Veil these days. I mean, come on. Fuck your fucking speaker for crying out loud. Oh, I think I found it. That missed. Fuck.
Help me.
Ow.
It's just you, alone and trapped in a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions of light exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that.
Wait, okay. Shit.
They are here. The transference pieces. Track down these manifestations and capture them.
Trying here. Hard to capture a spirit.
Trap it.
Fucking hell.
Talking and...
Oh shit, oh shit. The fuck? Okay.
You hated me.
No, I think you got me mixed up with another operator. Get the fuck off me. Get the fuck back. Oh my. Oh dear. Great. Is that him? Ah! Damn thing teleport! Okay, I'm going the wrong way apparently. Get... Where are they? Draining me! Nope. Jesus. Try and stay away!
Don't let it escape.
There it is. Nope. What the hell? Okay. Switch to your weapon, please. Or I get bodied by a spirit.
Another one down. See if you can damage it.
Excited. All the spider eggs are starting to hatch.
Okay, that's just weird. Who watches spiders hatch? Pain-inducing terror. Excalibur, as he went down the dark corridors of the Uranus ship, Little did he know that he was getting closer to his demise. Found him. Get wrecked. Ah!
Sad. Why did the babies eat the mother?
Because that's what spiders are.
Alright. No more to be found here. Get to extraction.
Will do. With pleasure. Will with pleasure. Trying to get away as quick as possible. How are they following me so easily? Made it!
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to track Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
Onward to the next one, I guess. Back to Earth.
How could Rel have lived this long without the long dream?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple. An eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Not sure. I don't think I would help him. Ah, hello there, fellas. Good day. Oh crap, that's new. Don't wanna fuck with that. What the hell? Okay, he seems to be getting stronger. Maybe they weren't lying about helping him. They teleport to you quite fast, I'll tell you that. I can't shoot those. Oh man. Damn, that is a lot of damage.
You and can't say hello.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Trying not to.
scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
That's a lot of them. Tired. If that touches me.
You run and run until you can't run anymore.
Where am I supposed to go?
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
To purge him. Okay, seems like we're gonna actually see what they have him like in their chambers. This is actually quite interesting in terms of lore.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
Hopefully. To the temple! To the chamber in the void. I'm swimming around in a vagina. Here we are. Our ultimate objective. Purge Rel.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light.
It's a light more than the darkness, but whatevs.
This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long. And it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest.
Okay. Time to put his soul at ease. Oh, this looks inviting. Looks a lot like Red Veil's tree. What? He's deep in here?
You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form.
I don't know about this. Okay. This is what they mean by chamber.
Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them.
Okay.
Tenno, something's wrong. That's not Rel.
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Who the hell is this, then?
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle, or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I don't understand. Is this a choice?
I won't let you take me from me.
Ah, shit. Oh, Lord.
What have you done to Rel?
What do you mean, what have I done? I barely touched his ass. Oh, man. Fuck back, get the fuck back. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Get the fuck back. Get the hell back. Shit. I don't have a lot of void energy going for me here. Oh. Eliminate Red Veil Phantas. Well, if I had my Warframe, this would be a cakewalk. Okay. I got an idea. Shit. They are not affected at all. Oh god, I have no health. If I'm killed, that's it. No revive, nothing. This is my operator we're talking about here. Oh yeah, get some, bitch! Okay, one down. Can you still see me? Ah! Damn it. Get your ass bodied. I don't know how to deal with that damn thing. There we go.
You need to save him from this. Destroy the chains.
Are you sure about that? Because I destroyed one chain and this shit happened.
How dare you laugh at him? You should be ashamed of yourselves. Don't look away. Look at him. He's not invisible.
Not morbidly terrifying. Oh shit. Okay, so that's how I dodge it. Shit, snipers? Fuck. Damn it, that's nothing. Okay, that's the end of them. Never mind. Crap.
Wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the in kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend, even like me.
Here we go, these should be the last few chains.
sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will...
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah, I feel...
Go on, Ralph. Which one?
No choice.
This one, Mama. I feel... tired.
Good, Ral, you're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
He's going into the dream.
Okay. Okay, Mama.
You know what? I think I know who he's been talking to this whole time. I think his mom... I think that was Margulis. I mean, that could be a long stride, and I could be dead wrong, but I feel like that's who he could have been talking to. I mean, who else? Well, that's a job well done. Chains of Harrow, a strange transmission leads deep into the dark world of Red Veil mysticism. What evils will be found there, and what do they want? I'd say that's a good mission complete.
Thank you.
No. The fuck? The hell? That isn't me. Wait, could that? What? Okay. Well, I'm not really sure what the hell that was. I mean, that same thing did happen in The War Within, but I'm really not sure what, who that is. And it's gone, too. Well, that's the end of the quest. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and, let me know what you want to see next, if there's anything you do want to see next in Warframe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. As always...